Nuestras clases se desarrollan a través de procesos comunicativos con una preparación adecuada, donde el maestro posee competencias docentes con desempeño observable. Facilitamos la adquisición de objetivos de aprendizaje entre los alumnos. Unidad Educativa Fiscal Eloy Alfaro de Esmeraldas. Clase de demostración. Paso 1. Calentamiento. Demonstration Class. Step 1. Warm up.
About mimic, okay? Mimic, okay. Five students, volunteer, five volunteer. You come here, come, stand up. Another volunteer, voluntario, please, come here. Así va. Another, otro, okay, stand up. Último, okay. Okay. Now we are going over there. Vamos a ir allá. And you wait for us. Y ustedes esperan por nosotros, okay? Go. Look at. You have to guess. To a classmate. You have to guess. Van a adivinar lo que van a hacer sus compañeros, ¿ok?
Paso 2. Desarrollo. Step 2. Development.
Student, what day is today?
Wednesday.
Wednesday. Today is Wednesday. Wednesday, what else? ¿Qué más?
Unit.
You 13
20
18 okay, today is Wednesday, June 13th, 2018. Okay. Now, we are going to talk about the simple present. What is the meaning simple present? Any student, raise your hand and you say the answer. Okay? What is the meaning simple present? ¿Qué significa presente simple? ¿Cuál es el meaning? ¿Qué será el presente simple? Tell me. You are intelligent. Take a shower, brush your teeth, eat, go to school. This is the activity that you do every day. For example, go to the bathroom, okay? Bañarse, comer, ir al baño, ¿sí? Levantarse, cepillarse. This is the activity that you do every day. Now, what do you consider? We are going to talk about. ¿De qué será que vamos a hablar hoy día? Mm-hmm. Del presente simple. ¿De qué? De la actividad. Okay. For example, simple present. Simple present. Okay. First of all, you have to need a subject pronoun when you make a sentence, okay? When you talk about, you have to need the subject pronoun. Cuando hablamos, cuando hacemos oraciones, necesitamos los subject pronoun. Subject pronoun. Send me a subject pronoun. Dígame nuestro nombre personal.
I,
the first person, I, yes.
You.
Okay. You have to remember the subject pronoun. The subject pronoun replacing of the name. Replacing of the nouns. Okay? Los pronombres personales reemplazan a quién? Al? Al?
Sujeto.
Al?
Sujeto.
Al?
Sujeto.
Al? Sujeto. Al sujeto. Al sustantivo. Al nombre. For example, when I say Yesenia, I reply him with the subject pronoun I. Okay? When I say Genesis, for example,
she.
Okay? Yorkael,
he.
For example, when I say marker, we need it. It is a subject that you use when you talk about things, place, animals, okay? Utilizamos el pronombre it cuando hablamos de lugar, cosa, animal. Okay, this is the first part of the sentences we are going to talk about simple present, okay? Now, we are going to use the verbs to be. Tell me a verb to be. Remember. Verbs to be. How many forms has the verb to be? How many forms? Yes, this is the meaning. Okay? The meaning, zero star. Yes, it's okay.
Se
Yes,
Sporty people.
You are a sporty people. What is the difference? Okay, person is a singular, it's a one person. People is a plural, okay? Persona, okay? Now, this is the simple present affirmative, okay? This is affirmative. Esta es la en afirmativa. Affirmative, okay? Affirmative, okay? Repeat with me, okay?
I am
a serious person.
A serious person.
We are
a
sporty people.
Sporty people.
Negative sentences, okay? Negative sentences. Negative. For example, I am. When you make a negative sentence, you put and the not before and the verb to be. Para hacer el negativa, ponemos después del verbo to be, el not. Okay? For example, not or not. Okay? I am not a serious person. A serious person, okay? And the last, we are. Not
sporty people.
Okay? Sporty people. This is a sentence in plural, okay? Esta oración está en plural, pero en negative. Negative, porque people Person is a singular, it's a one person, una persona. People is a plural, okay? Repeat with me, van a repetir. I am
not
a serious person. You have to open your English book. Open your English book. Abre su libro. Page number 10. Page number, open your English book. Page number 10, okay?
Yes.
What you can see? Topic, any volunteer, Arboleda, read.
Yes.
Yes, thank you. What's your family like? What's your family like? Okay? ¿Cómo es su familia? Okay? ¿Cómo es su familia? Okay? The activity one, okay? Number one, read. Match.
The glossary is necessary.
Okay. Match the antonyms. Use the glossary if necessary. What are we doing? We are going to do it. ¿Qué vamos a hacer? What are we doing? Match, okay? How many people are there? How many people are there? ¿Cuántas personas hay ahí?
Cinco.
Yes. Ten people. There are 10 people. Okay. How old are they? ¿Cuántos años tendrán ellos? 20? No.
20.
How old is he? ¿Cuántos años tiene? 24, he is 24. Okay, maybe, puede ser. Okay. Now you have to match the activity with the corresponding antonym. What is the meaning antonymous? ¿Qué significa antónimo? Antónimo, ¿qué es antónimo? ¿Qué es antónimo? Es lo
contrario.
De eso, lo de opposite, ¿ok? Lo opuesto, ¿ok? Por ejemplo, the fan. ¿Cuál es the opposite? ¿Cuál será lo opuesto de fan?
Noise.
Fan.
Relax.
You can.
Serious.
Serious. Ok, match. Marque.
Quick.
Okay, we are going to do the second part, okay? Read, please. Okay, thank you. Listen and complete the description, okay? What are we doing? ¿Qué vamos a hacer?
Escuchar y
completar, okay? What you can see in this picture? ¿Qué podemos ver en esta imagen?
Familia.
The family, okay? The family. Three people. Three people. Tres personas, okay? You have to listen and complete, okay? Listen and complete about the adjective, okay? That you know the adjective. Que ya lo sabe, okay? Listen.
My family and me. Lesson 1. What's your family like? Page 10. Exercise 2. Listen and complete the descriptions.
Hello, everybody. I'm Jane. I'm 13 and this is my family. My mom. mom's name is Emma. She's from France. It is a big country in Europe. She's sporty and relaxed.
She's sporty, huh? And relaxed. Yay.
Big country in Europe. She's sporty and relaxed. She has many friends because she's very outgoing. My dad's...
She's very outgoing. Hey.
Many friends because she's very outgoing. My dad's name is Pete. He's in French. He's American. He's a chef. I love his food. He's serious, but fun. He tells jokes all the time.
He's fun? Yes. For? Serious, yes. Serious and? Serious and? Fun. Okay. Fun. Okay. The last. I'm going to repeat. I'm going to repeat.
I love his food. He's serious, but fun. He tells jokes all the time. He isn't a shy person.
The last, what are they doing? What for the last? Shy. Shy, yes. Yes, okay. Did you finish? Terminado? Okay, compare with your classmate. Compare con su compañero. The first, she is sporty and relaxed. Okay? She is very outgoing. And he is the father of Jane. He is serious, fun, and child. Now, we are going to practice with the simple present. And the verb to be, okay? We are going to use a different action, okay? Vamos a hacer oraciones con el presente simple, el verbo to be, the action, y los adjetivos. Whatever you want, what do you consider are you? El que usted considera es usted. For example, I am a serious person. I am not a nervous person. Or the same, I am not a serious person. Okay? Or lo mismo, you have to choose whatever you want. We are going to practice about the simple present. You have to use the different adjectives. Okay? One by one. Uno por uno. For example, I am a shy person. I am not a shy person. Okay? Affirmative and negative.
Paso 3. Evaluación. Step 3. Evaluation.
Now we are going to make a practice. Okay? We are going to practice with the simple present. And use the different adjectives about your personality, okay? Your description, okay? Stand up, please. Tell me.
I am a sporty person. I am not a sporty person.
Thank you. Sit down.
I am serious person. I am not serious person.
Thank you.
I am sporty. I am a sporting person. I am no sporting person. Ya,
profesor. Okay, thank you. Sit down. Another volunteer? ¿Algún voluntario? You? Stand up, please. Stand up, please. Stand up, please.
I am a serious person. I am no serious person.
Okay, thank you. Stand up, please.
I am a nervous person. I am no nervous person.
Okay, thank you. Okay, student. Goodbye. Thank you for your attention, okay? Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.